L is for the way you look at me.